Korea's biggest automaker, Hyundai Motor, is going to launch an all-new fuel cell electric SUV in Korea early next year. The planned rollout of the ultra-green cars is part of the company's bid to diversify its lineup with more environmentally friendly vehicles. Cha Sang-mi has more.
Hyundai Motor has unveiled a fuel cell electric vehicle that will go on sale next March. The SUV, based on Hyundai's popular Tucson model, has better on-the-road performance and outperforms its predecessors in terms of efficiency. It can travel up to 580 kilometers on a single charge, three times the distance of its electric predecessor, the Ioniq.
"We've sharply improved the model compared to our previous iteration, the Tucson Fuel Cell. We also increased its system efficiency to secure world's highest fuel efficiency."
Fuel cell electric vehicles are the ultimate eco-friendly cars. All that's discharged is clean water after the electricity is made through chemical reactions from hydrogen fuel. The car can even purify fine dust as it absorbs outside air and filters it out. The leftover electricity can also be stored and used to power other equipment. Hyundai has opened a hydrogen-powered model house so consumers can experience this cutting-edge technology. Three hydrogen-fueled cars parked outside provide electricity for this model house. It supplies enough energy to run the lights and various home appliances such as fans, air conditioners and even blenders. The government aims to have 10,000 fuel cell electric cars on Korea's roads by 2020, but that ambitious goal is looking less likely. The vehicles are still very expensive and there are only 5 charge stations in the country.
"We plan to first try to lower the production cost and raise consumer awareness. We also need to strategically expand related infrastructure with the help of the government."
With high expectations for the wider dissemination of eco-friendly cars, Hyundai Motor aims to develop 31 new models into global markets by 2020. Cha Sang-mi, Arirang News.